Hello and welcome to TAG. I'm Mohammed Adnan, and in this video, we are going to discuss about, have you ever faced that you can't able to print your dashboard? It happens sometimes. So we'll discuss about this in this video, how you can overcome from this. And let's have a look at the intro. If you are new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed yet, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. Now let's get started. So this is my Power BI dashboard. So if you want to print, there's an option here, files, and then print this report. Print this page. If you click here, see, it is printing it to PDF, but I can't able to see the rest of the graphs here. I have the line, KPIs, and then this tree map, but I can just able to see only the tree map here. I'm not able to see the rest of them. This is strange, right? So I tried changing the save as PDF. Might be possible it will show up here, but it is not. So what you need to do is here, you need to make some changes here in the settings. So first of all, the layout. Try changing the layout from portrait to landscape. It gives two, but I can't able to see the line graph here. So try changing the page size. So if A4, try changing it to letter. Still it cuts more than that. So I'm trying to change it to A3 now. Now it gives me everything, but the thing is, this is really not good. So what we need to do in this case? So click cancel. And then if you go to file and then print this page again without changing any of the settings which you have changed just now, see, it's looking perfectly fine. Now, even though if you feel that it's still there has lots of space in it, you can just go to more settings and instead of A3, you can change it to A4 once again. And see, the graph looks perfectly fit into this single page. This is strange, right? But actually this works. I'm using this Chrome browser. It is make sure that we also use the Chrome browser in order to do the same settings. So click on save. It is asking for a location. So I'm opening this. This has saved here. Let's open up that file. Cool. I have all the data in a single page. So this is how you can able to print your dashboard. If this doesn't work in a regular way, you have to make some changes on the settings. Even though if you change this one, you have to cancel and then reopen it again, the print dialog, it'll work perfectly fine. If you like this video, just click on the big thumbs up button. If you're new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed yet, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. But make sure you turn on the notification on your devices. If you're not a member of our channel, just hit the join button to know in detail about it. Share it with your friends and colleagues. If you have any queries and feedback, just post it on the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Keep learning. See you in the next video.